Yeah, look, I was born like the rest. From Adam's curse ruined, straight born into death. When my back turned to him, the facts are confusing. I'm a wretched man, but he took me here. My hand and my death was banned. He could have let my sin stay and my transgression stand. But I've been selected, elected, predestined man. The question stands, look what I do to deserve. To be blessed with his plan, made new and reserved. Nothing was like the rest, born attracted to death. Now I ain't said it, but it's just what all the actions express. Cause though I ain't room to bother with the Lord, he spared me. When I needed a father, like orphan nanny, he took me in. He clothed me in his righteousness, fed me the fruit of the spirit. Now my life is his. It's our grace, I don't deserve this relationship. Cause I ain't got nothing to give, even my faith was a gift. Man. I don't deserve it, I'm worthless, but treated as perfect. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me? I sin more than a water, but my sins are a corner. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me? I was lost, but redeemed, then adapted and clean. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me? I was a scrub, but this God let me run with his wand. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
You can ask the question, why your God would let men take his son, make him a naked one just to crush him. We get all inquire, why your God this high up? With scoops alone to scoop a whole group of molten fire. We can pontificate, sipping on lemonade, chilling cause our bill of sin was long, but y'all get was paid. Or we can shrug it off, not even bug it off the fact we should have been attached to that rugged cross. That's just what it costs. I'm moved by what it costs. Refuse to be like dudes unmoved with thuggish walks. They like to disregard this, they like to disregard this. Coming back, never the faith of black like Mr. Carter. And it's a shame, cause the scripture is plain. Well, you and me, Yahweh got beef like 50 in game. We're shifty as Cain, only Jesus emptied his veins. So now you only got one choice out of a list full of names.
I don't deserve it, I'm worthless, but treated as perfect. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me? I sin more than a water, but my sins are a corner. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me? I was lost, but redeemed, then adapted and clean. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me? I was a scrub, but this God let me run with his wand. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me? It's truly his grace that did it all. His righteous mercy prepared beforehand for glory now. I ain't worthy, he's treating Christ like me. And he gave him death, he's treating me like Christ, man. He gave me breath. Could've easily been one that's fiending for sin, that's leading me in to death and catch heat in the end. But he chose me, he showed me all of my steps, man. What a privilege to be one of the Lord's elect.
If it wasn't for you trip, I wouldn't be tripping on this. Cause we'll get about as far as a car sitting on bricks. Cause why he did it was, I forget it. I don't know why, I ain't shy, I'll admit it. So trip, I don't even question this. I go on and rest in this. With sin I was a union, but now I'm free like the Russian is. Now I trust in this, now the lesson is, run hard for God to a beat like a percussion is.
I don't deserve it, I'm worth this, but treated as perfect. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me? I sin more than a water, but my sins are a corner. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me? I was lost, but redeemed, then adapted and cleaned. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me? I was a scrub, but this God let me run with his wand. Why me?
Why me?
Why me?
Why me? Yeah, hey, what it do? It's your boy Triple E, man. Yeah, you can ride to this. Hey, man, but why you riding to it? Listen to the words, homie. Yeah, we can't just go through life chilling, man. We gotta stop and examine ourselves. Let me tell you what I'm saying. Yeah, we was born sinners, man, dead in the flesh. Unfamiliar with the Lord's living, man, he bled to the death. But we love our sin instead of him, we fans of the flesh. If you think I'm lying, man, put a man to the test. We out full of lies, full of pride, full of dirty lust. And we put our lives ahead of God's word, we should trust. We all knew it was a dude above who made everything. But we run away,
Love our ways and never gave him praise. But for some of us, he made a way of bad at his dilemma. He sent a son and he was strong out for wicked sinners. All we gotta do is trust upon the righteousness of Christ. He got something new for us, the righteousness of Christ. You may believe in man, but have you trusted in him yet? And realize yourself for life will thrust you into death. And you need him, cuz in the flesh, man, it's fading. Time for self-examination like you was the doctor and the patient.
We gotta look ourselves over, hell we standing with Jehovah. He's the man and he can hold it, should be standing as it's over. Self-examination, we need a self-examination. It's time for self-examination, we need a self-examination. Mind what our lives look like, cause for real we should fight. To enjoy and look to Christ and to shine his good light. It's time for self-examination, we need a self-examination. It's time for self-examination, we need a self-examination.
Lying over claim to be believers, but we slacking our road. We going grand every day without our backs to the cross. And when it comes to serving Christ, we standing on the wild. But we say we Christian cause we went up for the house of cow. That don't mean that we believers, that don't mean we safe from flames. If we ain't working for my faith is dead, like it's saying James. It ain't no better living, we the same instead of sinning. Know that faith without fruit wasn't faith from the beginning. It's a lot of kids that got it twisted, thinking they saved. But homie, they ain't about the father's biz, they sleep in their grave. And they gon' be real disappointed, man, when they face judgment. All alone, they thought that they was saved, but they really wasn't. Since disgusting to the father, man, he can barely stand it. And the mark of the believer is keeping it his commandments. So if we contend up in our sin, ain't seeking Jesus, we really need to, cause we may not even be believers. Hallelujah.
We gotta look ourselves over, hell we standing with Jehovah. He's the man and he can hold it, should be standing as it's over. Self-examination, we need a self-examination. It's time for self-examination, we need a self-examination. Mind what our lives look like, cause for real we should fight. To enjoy and look to Christ and to shine his good light. It's time for self-examination, we need a self-examination. It's time for self-examination, we need a self-examination. Mind.
Now for some of us, we claim to be in love with our God. But if we look around, we can find it something inside. And if we really look, our love for the Son is a dick. Cause we ain't really in love with Christ, we in love with his gifts. Man, after you die, and you're gone, and you go to heaven, would you be satisfied if you arrived and God was impressive? That's the question we should ask. Are we choosing Christ? Is he a supplement, or is he our true delight? Holla at me. See, most of the times what happens is we just go through life thinking everything is great and thinking everything is all good, not stopping to look at how we doing, where we stand with our God. So we gotta stop and look to see if we made a decision to accept Christ, if we really trusted in Christ and his righteousness, and if we really in love with this guy. It's time to examine ourselves.
We gotta look ourselves over, hell we standing with Jehovah. He's the man and he can hold it, should be standing as it's over. Self-examination, we need a self-examination. It's time for self-examination, we need a self-examination. Mind what our lives look like, cause for real we should fight. To enjoy and look to Christ and to shine his good light. It's time for self-examination, we need a self-examination. It's time for self-examination, we need a self-examination. Mind.
No matter where we face, we must face the moment of truth, baby.
They say it's lonely at the top in whatever you do. You always gotta watch motherfuckers around you. Nobody's invincible, no plan is foolproof. We all must meet our moment of truth. The same shiesty cats that you hang with and do your thing with could set you up and wet you up. Nigga, peep the language, it's universal. You play with fire, it may hurt you or burn you. Lessons are blessings you should learn through, let's face facts. Although MCs lace tracks, it doesn't mean behind the scenes there ain't no dirt to trace back. That goes for all of us, there ain't nobody.